Right, we're going to film a full wash cycle in the WMD962 this time. She seems to have turned herself on. We're going to film in the, practically the same cycle we did in the WMF. We're going to film the coloureds 40 on this machine. The reason why I'm doing this is because I think in the next couple of days we're going to do a wash race against these two on the same cycle, which is that coloureds 40 cycle. That'll be the first wash race we do against these two. So I'm going to film the coloureds 40 separately on both. Obviously we've already filmed the WMFs, so we're going to film the WMDs now to compare them. So that's what we're going to do. And we're also going to try the WMD with these. These laundry detergent sheets that have got dry sheets. Let's just load up. One in. Just put more towards the back so it don't get go in the door sill. It will dissolve, but if it dissolves in the door sill, I'll rot it. That should be a pain in the butt. Some socks have just fell on the floor, we'll get them in a minute though. Obviously this is a lot bigger load than what we did in the WMF because this machine's got a slightly bigger drum. Set the cycle. Turn it on. Now, I can't remember where this is. I'm still trying to use it. I've only used this machine once, to be honest. I think it's... I just found it then. There we go, coloured's 40. Which is, as you can see, is actually the same time. Interesting. It's the same time. 40, obviously, max. We'll leave this on 1600 though. There we go. That's what we're going to use. Start. Might pull it closer. How close is it? It's actually not like that. Reg! The dog's messing with stuff. So, also, by the way, when this machine spins, it may rattle the camera a bit because the floor's a bit shaky on the side of the shed. And it may rattle, you may have a lot of tap noise, so that's just rattling everything, like the drawers and stuff. So if you do hear that, just try to ignore it. See, this machine's pretty silent. there we go. That was the coloureds 40 film in this machine then. This is the end of the circle, so then you can open it. That was a pretty unbalanced 1600 spin. Not gonna lie. It's a bit rattly. Door glass. Yeah. All clean. I love it. And as usual, perfect results. Can't beat that spin. Probably driving this Siemens gets to most. I think that's actually done. I think that's actually done a better 1600 spin than Siemens gets done. Not gonna lie, you know. Yeah, that's a lot drier that is than the Siemens gets it. I do want to do a competition one of those. See which one actually gets it more dry. You can always test it with a spin dryer. See which one gets out more water. Obviously you won't really get any water out of a 1600 spin, but you'll get a little bit out, enough for a test. Yeah, even the jeans are nice and dry. Now we're gonna have a little peek at something. So let's come here. The bearings do get quite warm on this machine, but that's normal for these because bad does it as well. So let's see how hot they actually got. -23 degrees. Interesting. So again. The bearings don't get as hot after a 6 minutes from it's unbalanced, but they get warm after a balanced one. That makes sense, does it? There we go. So, that's it, I think. Don't know what the next one will be that I'm going to film. As I say, it'll probably be the wash race against these two because I am planning that very soon. But I don't. There might be another full cycling, something separate for now. I might film something later, depends. I think that's it. So I hope you guys enjoyed that and I'll see you in the next video.